let us discuss what are amphoteric oxides. So metal oxides which react with both acids as well as bases to produce salts and water are called amphoteric oxides. So the metal oxides which are reacting with bases as well as with the acid will be considered as amphoteric oxides. Let us see some examples. Aluminium oxide over here is behaving like an amphoteric oxide. When it is reacting with the HCl, that is acid, it is giving AlCl3 aluminium chloride plus water. And when it is again reacting with NaOH, that is base, so it is giving NaAlO2, which is sodium aluminate plus water. So that means it has the capacity to react with acid as well as base to form respective salts. Therefore, it will be considered as an amphoteric oxide.